Carroll, number 11, will go deep to return the kickoff. Back there with him will be Jeff Logan and Ron Spring. James Carroll will return, they hope, Roger Chapman's kick if he knocks it straight down the middle. The ball game is underway. Kick is short to the six to Harrell. He's hit at the 20. As the red-shirted Crimson Tide comes in a hurry with Donnie Faust, number 44. So it is third down and 10 for the white-shirted Ohio State Buckeyes from Columbus. The ball is ridden off this time to the fullback, and he's up close to the 30-yard line and very close to a first down. Jeff Logan, number 34, the senior out of Northampton, carrying the ball. And they're going to mark the nose of the football just short of the 30-yard line. It'll bring a fourth down and about a foot. Newsom goes in now to play a tight end position. They give him to the second man through, Nathan. And Nathan, coming over the right side, goes from the 36 to the 40. It is second down. Let's call it. We'll give him all the way out for the 42. Make it second down and 4. And Rutledge turns and gives the ball to Davis. And the big fullback, Johnny Davis, goes up the middle for an Alabama first down. It is third down. They need almost, well, they do need 3 yards. Bolden is in. Rutledge on the option. Pitches it out. And it is Major Ogilvy, number 41, who takes it across the 45. Cousinall makes the tackle for Ohio State. And it's first down, Alabama, at the Ohio State 42. Davis, up the middle. To the 35, 7 yards. Second down, 3. Davis, close it down. And it's another Alabama first down as he hammers through the Ohio State 27. Ferguson got the first down and a lot of conversion, but they play with Johnny Davis. And Davis running behind his right guard, Fighter and Bunch. May have another Alabama first down. This time Aaron Brown got part of the tackle. Neal comes wide to the left side for Alabama. Handoff goes to the second man, Tony Nathan. Nathan's inside the 10. No, it is Ogilvy, 42, who is slipped into the backfield. It's third down. They need about 2 yards with Nathan now back in the wishbone for Alabama. Davis, the fullback, up close. It goes to Tony Nathan, the second man, cutting over the right side, and he looks like he'll have a first down right around the Ohio State 6-yard line with Julin making the tackle for the Buckeyes. Bolden has come out. Ozzie Newsom has come in at the wide receiver position. He lines up against Mike Guest. He's much bigger than Guest. Rutledge gives it inside, though. And it's fourth down and goal to go from about the 3. Rutledge didn't make it. Dave Askin made the stop. Dave Askins stopped him, short of the goal line. So Alabama comes away empty.
Well, it's a good gamble, though, considering where they've allowed Ohio State to have the ball here.
Buckeyes go to work now from the 3-yard line, and Ron, Jeff Logan, and Ron Springs in the backfield, and it's Logan hitting out near the 10. Paul Campbell is now in at fullback, and the ball is given to Campbell, and Campbell gets it out to the 14, and that will be an Ohio State first down, the first of the afternoon for the Buckeyes. A little bit quicker. Rod Gerald gives it to Logan, and Logan flies through the air out to the 22. Doug Mackey is in an offensive tackle now, replacing Joe Robinson for Ohio State. Second down and 2 for the Buckeyes, and Rod Gerald turns it up to about the 25, and it looks like the junior from Dallas, out of Oak Cliff in Dallas, will be very close to his first down. He's got it. It's third down and 9 from the 27. Harrell goes in motion, turns up field. Gerald back to throw. Goes over the middle. It is complete to Carl Hunter. Hunter, the end, hooked back into the middle, and Gerald nailed him on the money out near the 40 first down Buckeyes. Third down and 5 for Ohio State. Third down. Gerald wants to put it up. He's 1-for-1. He missed possession, and it is Murray Legg diving for the interception after it was tipped by Dewey Mitchell, and he couldn't quite come up with it. And it is first down in Alabama in the Sugar Bowl at their own 24-yard line. Jeff Rutledge hands the ball off inside over the right tackle. It is missed
Curtis is carrying it. The sophomore out of Augusta, brought down by Kelvin Danzer from Warren, Ohio. Ryder in front, opening the door for Ferguson on the right side of the line. Rutledge outside to Nathan. And Nathan is hit by Kelvin Densler. Long count, quite likely an audible by Rutledge. Looks like the left side of the line might have jumped. He's going deep. Houston's over there. And Halsey has it. First down, Alabama at the 36-yard line. And now the ball with the penalty goes all the way to the Ohio State 22. Here's what happened.
Brown jumps up. Rutledge is gone.
Oh,
they should have tried to avoid him.
Well, there's Nathan breaking out of there. Rutledge wants to throw it. He's got Davis wide open, if you can see him. He throws it to Nathan, and Nathan gets it down to the 10-yard line for an Alabama first down. On third and goal, Ferguson now sprints out to the right, goes into a wide position. Rutledge gives the ball. Oh, he's coming around. And they stop him short of the goal line at the one. And Alabama is good. Buckeyes held him on the three the last time. Nathan! Alabama with a four-man front. Girl back to throw, under pressure. Hits his man. He nailed him. Charles Hunter, number 89, a sophomore from York, Delaware. And the advance of the ball is out beyond the 35. It will be an Ohio State first down. Notre Dame leads Texas 10-3 in the Cotton Bowl. Third down and nine from the 36 for Ohio State. Gerald to put it up again. Now he's going to run it. He throws it short for a knuckleball to that field, and it is incomplete. Alabama's quick defense able to penetrate. The great athletes of the world step out of their own arenas and try something else. From the 24-yard line for Alabama, first down. They lead 7-0. Fumble ball. Looks like Rutledge diving for it. May have recovered it. It's third down. They need six. Rutledge wants to throw it. Uh-oh. Dumps it off. Ogilvie has it. Beyond the 35-yard line. Ferguson goes in motion. Davis again. And penalty flag, you'll get a face mask there.
Yep.
Rutledge wants to throw it. Comes back to the tight side to Ferguson. Fumbles the ball. Ball is lost at the 41. They may double on Houston right here. Comes this way with it. Keeps it. Turns into the 34, and he's very close to a first down. He may have it.
Alabama's anything but a conventional wishbone, 3 yards and probably this type of attack. They're doing something different all the time.
Rutledge. Oh, Steve Bolton. Touchdown. Now the extra point try. Chapman. He missed it. Campbell, the fullback, swings the tailback. Gerald wants to throw. Looks for Harrell, goes over the middle. Complete to the big 99. Jimmy Moore, the tight end, up at the 46-yard line. And the Crimson Tide defensive unit digging in to stop this run just short of the first down.
Well, it was a great job by the defense, Alabama defensive team. Here's Gerald pitching the ball out. Harold McNeil, 28, sheds a blocker and a straight arm and keeps him from getting a crucial first down.
Alabama standing in the end zone and perfectly content to let the clock run out. Well, let's see what happens now in the final 30 minutes of football as Alabama gets ready to receive the kickoff from the Ohio State Buckeyes. Kick is in the air. And Tony Nathan right on the 5-yard line.
Uh-oh!
Look out!
Duncan fumbles the ball, but he fumbled it out of bounds. Duncan Griffin made the stop, and Mason came within a whisker of breaking a big, big play on it. And Kelton Densler, who plays oftentimes the tight side or the sideline side of the field, defensive end. But it fumbles, and Ohio State Dave Atkins pounces on the ball, and there is the first real break of the ball game for the Buckeyes. Well, Dave Atkins, the defensive player of the year for the Bucks, comes up with a loose ball. Here's Ohio State at the Alabama 46, and here goes Jeff Logan down to the Alabama 38 before Ricky Tucker brings him down. Murray Lake is out, and they send another lineman, Bruce Hodges, in to deep it up a little bit, figuring the Bucks probably will go inside with it.
What they call a robust formation.
And it works.
That wasn't very robust that time. They're fourth down.
Full house backfield. It's Gerald keeping. First down as Rod Gerald turns it to the 31. Second down and nine from the 29. Gerald to throw it. There's nobody to throw it to. And he is brought down by Marty Lyons. Third down and 15. Gerald throws it to the sidelines for Springs, and Barry Krause, the linebacker, right there to make the play. And it will be fourth down. Trying to hang it. Oh, beautiful kick. Knocked it out on the 5-yard line. It is third down. Play, Rutledge turned to hand the ball out to somebody, and there was nobody there. So Jeff jogged up to the 10. Buddy Holt will pop in the end zone, the first punt of the ball game for Alabama. And it's Mike Guess. And Ohio State does have good field position as Guess is buried at the 36. It was a 33-yard punt. Third down and 13 for Ohio State. Second time they've had very good field position. Gerald throws it this time, swings it out to Ron Springs coming out of the backfield, and Springs is going to be hit short of the first down. Springs, the leading pass catcher for Ohio State, coming out of the backfield.
Fourth down. Yeah.
They need about 2.5 yards near the Alabama 28. Oh, what a great play. Defensive play by the middle guard, Terry Jones. Leading 13-0, 7 minutes to play, third quarter, here in the Super Bowl. Fumble! Alabama keeps it as Tony Nathan, the tailback, dives and gets the ball. But it's going for Newsom, he's got it. First down, Alabama at the Ohio State, 48. Many teams are going to be 11-1 and argue about which team is the national champion.
It's going to be something, I'll tell you.
Nathan. Just about the 40. Nathan. Ferguson. Davis. Behind Rutledge. Nathan almost slipped and almost fell at the line of scrimmage as Cato was in there to cause trouble, but he slithered ahead and he may have got it. Texas would be 11-1. Oklahoma, of course, and Arkansas play tonight. Both of them going into that game at 10-1. Alabama would finish 11-1. If Michigan should win, they would be 11-1. Penn State's already 11-1. That time it's Davis to be throwback up the middle he goes to the 25-yard line. And that will be another Alabama first down. Third and five. They converted 7 out of 10 so far. Rutledge looking for Newsom, goes short to Ferguson. It's first and goal to go, Alabama at the Ohio State 6. 14th play in this possession for Alabama. They will go for two. 19-0. They're going to try to make it 21. Major Ogilvie goes in motion. Rutledge throws it. Mason. a chance to call. Rod Gerald looks and can't find anybody. He's got to win it. And he runs it out to the 25, trying to get the first down, and he's going to be close to it. Last play of the third quarter right here. Throws it as an end. Pass is complete to number 87, Bill Jaco. And Jaco is out across the 35. It is first down, Ohio State, at the 38-yard line. And Gerald hands the ball off to Jeff Logan, and Logan runs it out to the Ohio State 49, and that will be another first down for the Buckeyes.
Bragg was trying to race the passer, and ran the drawing.
Ball is given to Spring, and Spring breaks this one inside the left end, and he's now down in Alabama country. At the Alabama 42, Gerald gives it inside to Campbell, and Paul Campbell, the sophomore fullback, crosses the 40 to the 38. Gerald is looking for Harrell. Got him over the middle, and he's got it. Great catch by Harrell, and it's a touchdown. They'll go for two. Trying to make it a 21-8 ball game. They come to the tight side of the field. Just simply nothing doing as Alabama closed in on Jeff Logan and slammed him down. Ogilvy coming over the left side is across the 25. Let's see where they'll give his progress. He bounced at the 26, and if they give him the 26, he'll have a first down. Third and three. Healy outside. Oh, first down, Alabama. First down. At the 43. Healy gives the throw. Goes to the Ohio State 30. Second down and eight. And the halfback, Ogilvy, 190-pound freshman, is brought down by Aaron Brown.
The combination of Rutledge and Shirley should be something for 1978.
Healy covers it right about the line of scrimmage. Healy still got it. Inside the 10, inside the 9. First and goal to go, Alabama at the Ohio State 8. Back toward the snapper of all. Gerald will throw it. Goes over the middle with it, and it's intercepted by Murray Legg. And Legg brings it back to the Ohio State 24-yard line. From the 24, first down, Alabama. Stedman Shealy sits it outside to John Crowe. And that's the second time that that play has worked for a considerable chunk of yardage. First down. Let's call it the 12-yard line as Shealy turns it up. Desmond Shealy goes for the 5. Hope it doesn't take too long to finish it. If you're at Ohio State, I guess. Shealy gives the 4. Touchdown. Double wide to the left side for Carroll and Conley. Take it the other way, hand it inside. And it's close to a first down out near the 37 with Paul Campbell, a sophomore fullback out of Ravenna, Ohio, trying to get it. The clock is running. It's an interesting trip, to say the least. Measurement shows first down for Ohio State. Out at the 36, just beyond it. Carroll back to throw. Does get the pass off. It's intercepted. And so Alabama's back in business. First down at the Ohio State 28. And John Crowe takes the pitch out from Kevin Jones, the third Alabama quarterback of the Buckeyes. Picked his pocket and come up with the ball. Reverse. Here comes the comes the reverse of Conley, the freshman, who speaks to the fastest man on the team, and he turns it upfield and gets the first down out of it. Fine run. At the 41-yard line, it's second down and 10. Gerald is going to be hit behind the line of scrimmage. He couldn't find anybody open. When he turned back, Wayne Hamilton was there, number 94. Ball is back at the 34. Gerald on third down and 17 in trouble. He's got Donnelly open. Had him open. That was picked off by Mike Tucker. And Alabama now intercepting Rod Gerald for a third time in the game, leading 35-6. Kevin Jones is the quarterback. Donnie Faust is the fullback. Jones keeps it coming back this way. Going good, everybody's going to have a big day, right? Third down, a yard and a half. Boy, that line came off. They may be the second and third unit, but they came off the snap of that ball with authority, and the quarterback, Jones, just kept it and lunged ahead for his first down.